What's up, internet? It's Drew from Gaming Buddies 101. I got my buddy Rob here with me. he's off camera. What we're going to be doing in this video is testing my knowledge, or limited knowledge, lack of knowledge, really, of brand new Pokemon, because I really haven't played that much of Pokemon Emerald. That's probably the furthest that I've ever gone. So what's that, Generation 3?
Oh, dude, I have no idea.
Oh, God, yeah.
I'm not keeping up with generations.
Yeah, I was trying to recall Pokemon from Generation 2, and I was having a really tough time with it. Well, so even the starters. I have watched a couple episodes of XY.
Good, because that's what this is based on.
Okay.
But it's not the new Pokemon.
Oh.
There's a new game coming out in October.
I know there is.
So you're doing X and Y.
Yeah. All right.
Are you ready for the challenge?
Yeah, we're gonna try this.
If you get one right, you win the internet.
No. I think if it's X Y, I should be pretty okay. I'll probably know about 2%.
That's not bad. Of them. Being that there was only 69 of them.
Yeah. Oh, really?
So you know one and a half?
Well, there's what are they up to now? 721?
Oh, I have no idea.
If you know, comment below.
They have unofficial ones. Are you ready for the challenge?
Oh, I'm ready.
Okay, number one.
Alright, that is Chespin.
Hold on a second. you are right, by the way.
Yeah. Alright.
Surprise, you got one right.
Yeah, the first one! Got him!
How about that?
Fucking, you know, armadillo. I don't know. He didn't evolve in the show, so I don't know this one.
Alright, how about that?
Bigger armadillo, frozen armadillo.
Okay, how about that one?
Fennekin.
Nice, nailed it.
Alright, that's not Delphox, is it?
Wait, hold on a second.
I think Delphox is
By the
next
way,
one.
We should probably go back.
Yeah, we should probably tell me the names.
That is Quilladin.
Quilladin. Fucking armadillo! It's close!
And that's Chestnut.
Chestnut.
Okay, now that we're back to where we're supposed to be. I'm sorry, there we go. The where I got the pictures from were horrible.
It's alright. You can see it. So, that's... I don't know what that name is.
You want to take a guess?
Well, all I know
that... Fire Kitty Bang Bang? All,
slutty Fire Cat.
How about Earwax for Days?
Earwax for Days.
That is Braxen.
Braxen.
Actually, okay. Yeah, that should be as well. And
that
bigger
is that's Delphox.
That is Delphox.
Yeah.
That's correct.
All right. Got it.
You should get all the starters. You know,
Froakie.
Nail Froakie.
Frogadier.
Okay.
Froninja?
Close.
Am I close?
You're very close.
Very close. I know it's got like a combination of frog and ninja. I don't know.
Toad Ninja.
Damn.
You give up?
Is it? Yeah.
This is Gren Ninja.
Gren Ninja. Damn it.
Oh, that ugly fucking thing.
It drills in the ground. Shitty rabbit. I don't know.
this is Bunnelby.
Bunnelby.
And it's evolved form? The very unfriendly looking Pokemon.
Muscle Milk.
This is Diggersby.
Diggersby.
That's a woman.
God damn it.
How about that one?
New Pidgey. I don't know the name. Fletch something?
You close?
Fletcher?
No.
Fletcher?
Not the street where school's on.
Fletchy?
You're close.
Fletchinger? Or is that the next one?
Damn, oh. Yeah,
fuck!
Actually, no, I think you might have been right. You guys, the next one.
I don't... Oh. Fucking no!
It's Fletchling.
Fletchling! Damn it!
How about that one?
Fletchinger.
Yeah, pretty much. How about that? That one looks cool, by the way. The other ones don't.
I don't know the name of it. New Pidgeot. Fire Pidgeot.
How about, like, Freckles?
Fletch and Flame.
Frecklehawk. This is, Talonflame.
Talonflame? What happened to Fletch?
He just got,
rid of it!
How about that?
Scuttlebug.
Close.
Scuttlebee?
No.
Damn it! Bug. Bug Scuttle.
book scuttle.
I don't know. I saw the episode too. I don't remember.
This is Scatterbug.
Scatterbug. Damn it.
How about that one? Look at his cuteness.
I know.
He's confetti.
He is. He's very confetti-ish.
He's a party bug.
Party bug. There we go. Party bug. He's just in the club like...
Actually, his evolved form would give you that. We'll see. Got a guess? Or are you just going to end it?
No, I'll just end it there.
It's Spupa.
Spupa.
There you go.
Yeah, see, now...
This thing comes in, like, 12 colors.
Now I remember... I know, I watched the episode. I just don't remember what the name of it is.
It's a disco bug.
Spupa.
But are you guessing the last one of the last name?
Spupa. He evolved into Spupa! Damn it.
Spupa with wings.
Yep. Venomoth.
This is Vivillon, I believe.
Vivillon.
I thought you'd be pronouncing that wrong.
Vivillon.
How about that
one? Oh, God, I have no idea.
No?
Teddy monkey.
Will you be surprised to find out that it's actually a cat?
Is it a cat?
It's a lion.
Oh.
It doesn't literally now look I like see one.
It. Now I see it after you tell me.
Mickey Mouse ears?
Yeah, it looked like a monkey, though.
Got a name now that you know it's a cat?
Nope.
It's Lit Leo.
Lit Leo.
And this is a male and female evolution.
Oh, Lit Liam. Like, Lit Liam Neeson. And...
This is Taken.
Lit Nala. From Lion King.
This is Lit Simba.
Lit Simba, yeah.
It's Pyroar.
Pyroar?
Yeah, they are fire
and Pyrrhus.
No, it's Pyroar.
Oh, that's it?
Yeah, they share the same name.
Oh, that's shitty.
It's a male and female.
It should be, yeah.
But like Nidoran and Nidorina?
Yeah. Oh. You know Queen, you know
we'll,
King.
We'll send a message.
Flabebe! I know that one.
You got it right. Got that bitch on my wall.
Flippa-pee.
It's Floette.
Floette.
That's a bad one, but...
Oh my god.
It's like the horror of all, like...
What?
Like fucking fairy Pokemon. That's actually a fairy.
What was the last one?
Last one was Floette.
Floette. So we got Flabebe, Floette. So it's got to start with an FL.
Fallopian tube.
Flow.
For progressive. This one, you're actually on the right track. This is Flowgrass.
Flowgrass, okay.
Yeah, yeah. So they didn't keep the FL.
Antler.
This is Skeeto.
What?
Yeah, that is Skeeto.
Skeeto.
Or Skiddo. It might be either one.
And then Skidoo.
No. Skidoop. This actually went in a whole different direction.
Oh. Ramza.
I like that, though. It is the L.A. Rams. This is actually, which is a horrible name, Go-Goat.
Go-Goat.
Yes.
Go-Go-Goat-Goat!
But the hell is
Pancham.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, right. That's what's up.
Okay, hold on, let me get my mouse over. How about that guy?
Bear-po.
His name, if he had four arms, would actually fit. It's Pangoro.
Pangoro.
Oh, that ugly fucking thing. I should probably turn this down.
Delphion.
This is Furfro, or, yeah. Furfro.
Furfro.
Yeah, say that 10 times fast.
Furfro, 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 Furfro.
How about that little guy?
It's a psychic, correct?
Yeah, you are correct.
You got me on the name, though.
He is high as fuck. That is Esper.
Esper.
Not a bad name. Not the worst. Male and female.
Is this the evolved form of it?
I believe so. Yes.
Well, it's not Espeon.
No. Esmander.
Espyro?
No.
Esham?
No.
Liam Neeson.
No. It's Meowstic.
Meowstic?
You not like the name? I didn't come up with it.
No, it sounds too close to Meowth.
Do you want
to
see a worse Pokemon than these guys?
All right.
How about a sword?
Oh, that is... Pony Excalibur.
No.
Why has it got the sisterhood thing on there?
I don't know. Why is it laughing?
Where's its eyes? Where's its eyes?
It has three eyes, apparently.
Oh. My mouse well, only one's open, well. Though. The other two look like rocks.
I'm trying to move my right here. There's
yeah.
a smile.
Yeah.
Trying to move my mouse doesn't really go well against the desk. That is Hone Edge.
Hone Edge.
How about that one?
Hone Edge again.
No.
Hone Duo.
No.
Horny okay. Duo.
No. This is Dewblade.
The fuck? Just name this first one Hoblade or something. And then name the next one Dual Blade. What the fuck is that?
That is in its shield form. There actually is two forms.
So we There's have two forms?
Form. Yeah, one's carrying the sword. Or, sorry. One's the sword carrying the shield outward with, like, a little fucking flap hanging down.
Okay.
And it's even closer than the names like the last one.
It's even closer?
No, it's not.
Oh.
It's further. Oh, sorry.
Whole
it's
shield?
Further away.
Shield door?
No.
Hodor?
No.
Little Game of Thrones joke.
Oh, well, I wouldn't know. I don't watch it.
Shame on you.
I'm sorry. This is... I don't know how to pronounce that.
Quetzalcoatl.
I can't move my mouse! It's that.
Aegislash.
Pretty much.
Aegislash.
Now I must get my mouse back.
You got it. Right there. It's right there. You're following it. Right?
I know. I need this to move down, too. How about that thing? That is a ghost Pidgey.
Ghost Pidgey.
Only has, like, the tiniest feet in the world.
Big nose. No, wait. We already have that. One of those. Don't we?
What, nose pass? Yeah. Give up?
Yeah.
This is Spritzy.
Spritzy. Damn it, I just watched that episode, too.
Yeah, how about Spritzer. Little leg?
Spritzer!
No! Show a little leg.
It's a...
It's a hooker, Mon.
It's Sapolis.
No. It says Aromatissi, I believe. And Cotton Ball.
Oh, damn it. See, I watched the episodes and I wasn't really paying attention. Puff.
Puff Daddy.
Puff Cloud.
This is Swirlix. Which Swirlix. Doesn't really go with
I it. Like Puff Cloud.
Oh, that one.
Oh. The Freezer. Freeza Betamax.
Freeza Betamax? This is Slurpuff.
Slurpuff. All right.
That one. This one's my one of my faves. Actually, the evolved form is. You got it.
Inkay.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
How about
and
that
Malamar.
Ah.
I remember. Yes.
How about whatever the hell that
what
is.
What the?
That's self high five.
Duck Duo.
This is Binnacle, I believe that is how it's pronounced.
Okay.
And I lost my mouse again. Let me find my mouse. I'm on the calendar. I am in the evolve form.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
No, that's not the Pokemon.
That's what Jesus Christ would look like if he was there.
Pokemon.
Yes. That's exactly what he would look like. What was the first one?
Binnacle.
Vinico?
Binnacle.
Binnacle.
Like, bi-nacle.
Oh! Trinacle.
I don't like that, but no. This is Barbacle.
Barbacle? What? Okay. Should have went in a completely different direction with that. Shitty horsey.
No.
Like, drugged up, hardcore, like, seen some shit.
Bloodshot.
Horsey.
This is Skrelp.
Skrelp.
It's the evolve form.
Skrelpo. Skrelper.
How do you even pronounce that? This is Dragapult. Dragapult, yeah. look at it, take it in. You don't like it? How about that?
Launcher. Wow, I remember that one. Oh, God. Solid Snake Clauncher. Roger Clauns.
This is Clauncer.
Clauncer. Okay.
How about that fucking looking thing?
Aw, he's cute. Lizard.
It's like gecko.
I've never seen it, ever.
This is heliophile.
Heliophile. Pediophile. Lizophile.
No.
Necrophilia.
It's just going down the dark side.
Yeah. Like, it's already halfway there.
We went from kidnapping to child... Yeah, just no. Lost the mouse. What have we done?
Just press the arrow key. Right? No? It doesn't work. Okay.
Technical difficulties. Edit that out. Give me this, because it doesn't track well on anything else. Just gotta find my mouse. Okay. This is Heliolisk.
Heliolisk. Tyrantor.
Halfway there? I think it went too far, actually. He said more letters than his name.
Toronto?
It's Toronto, man. No, it's not really the name. It's not really the name. It says Tyrunt.
Tyrunt. Tyrantor.
Nope.
It sounds cool.
It does sound cool. I like his name better than he is.
Trample.
Trample.
Trampletor.
This is Tyrantrum.
Tyrantrum. Oh, that's adorable. Iggy Azalea? Is that what it's called?
No! Oh. After the singer.
Damn, Iggy.
This is Emeru.
Emeru.
And that's the evolved form, which is not bad.
Emerinth.
No.
Am I even close?
No, it's an A. That's the best you got.
A!
Agasaurus?
Agasaurus.
That's not really the name.
That is the name. You can move on now. Agasaurus.
This is actually Oros.
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 Sylveon!
Okay, so how about that guy?
Halucha!
How about that guy?
Dedenne!
He remembers all the Pokemon.
Bam! Hidden Frosty.
No. This is I wear my pants too high.
Urkel.
No. Diamond Earl.
Oh, not that high?
No.
Diamond Earl.
No, this is carving.
Okay.
And this is a horrible photo of it, but...
You know what's sad is that I don't remember the name, but I remember that it is the weakest of all dragon types.
No, it is a dragon.
It is the weakest of all dragon types.
Got a guess?
Squiggle.
This is Goomy.
Gooby.
Which is a horrible name. And that is the evolved
form. Goombile.
No. This is Sliggoo.
Sliggoo.
And the final form?
Sligomite!
This is, I think I'm drooling something through my mouth. Any guesses?
No.
This is Goodra.
Goodra.
Literally, it's good and raw put together. Goodra.
Keychain.
No. You're on the right track, though.
Keymite.
No.
Keymer.
No.
Keydra.
No.
Keyla.
No.
Keyblade.
No.
Keisha.
No. I like that, though.
Keymon.
No.
Kimmer. Kenya.
No. You want the answer? You just want to keep Keesh. Going? Keep going rapid fire.
Alright. Keystole.
No.
Keysla.
No.
Keystole.
No.
Keystee.
No. It doesn't start with key. But
oh.
Enso key, though.
Door key.
No, a dorky. Yeah. So two different things there. Nice.
Pisky?
No. This is Klefki.
Klefki. Wow, I would have never gotten that.
Neither would have I. How about that little cute thing? This would be, if they put this in the game, this would probably be Jamie's favorite.
No. I know Jamie's favorite.
What is it?
I'll tell you when
it's coming up. Good.
I'm good. I will tell you when
it is. Is it the tree? Or the one that's wearing the pumpkin pants?
Maybe.
All right. Can I hear which this one is?
Ghostly wood.
No. Is that an answer?
Yeah. I feel like it's Stumper or something.
This is actually Phantump.
Phantump. All right, so I was close with Stump. Pretty and then this it. Is,
This is Sudowoodo.
Phantump.
When he's angry.
Phantumpo.
No. This is, Trevenant. It's like tree plus relevant. Is this her favorite? Is that a no?
Hang on. Hang on. This is Pumpkaboo.
That is correct.
Yes.
Is that her favorite? You would think so because maybe. Of the pumpkin pants.
It's either Pumpkaboo or this one, and I know that this ends in Geist. I just don't know the start of it. It's like Jack Geist or something. Sounds like a name, Jack Geist.
Jack Geist, CIA. Yeah,
Pump Geist or something.
It's Gorgeist.
Gorgeist.
We were close, though.
Gord.
Let's get that mouse up there.
The mouse is right there.
I know, but it won't let me go.
It's right there. Follow it.
I don't want it so low to the thing. I don't want to click something by mistake. Uh-oh, I lost my mouse.
Glacier.
No.
Glacier.
No.
Shite.
No, it's not shite.
Ice. Eichel.
No. This is Bergmite.
Bergmite.
You remember that one game as a kid, Don't Break the Ice?
Yeah.
This is exactly what that is.
It is.
Name is not relevant, though.
Glacite.
No.
Damn it. Froyo.
No.
Froyite.
No. The name is Titanic Bane.
Sunken Treasure.
Oh. This is Avalug, which is a weird name. Believe it or not, that is actually a dragon.
That's a dragon?
That is a dragon.
Are you sure it's not Golbat?
That is... That's Gold Dragon.
Nobat.
Noibat. It's pretty close, though. How about his ball form?
Fuck that.
the dragon once again.
Hang on. Noibat! Is that it?
Did you say Noibat again?
Yeah, but no. Like angrier.
You know the little sidetrack. They have a new Pokemon that's coming out that it has an ability where like they group together to form a new Pokemon, but it's not like an evolution. It's a like a school form. Like it has like fish that group together like a school of fish.
So like a bunch of them will like
group together into a different one.
And now is it the same kind or is it different?
Same name, everything. I gotta show you the photo. That looks fucking sweet, by the way. Back on track. Got a guess?
No.
This is Noivern.
Noivern.
And on to the legendaries.
Antlium.
No.
But look at
him. I will give you a hint. The last three go XYZ, so this will be X.
Xavier.
I know, he's not in a wheelchair.
Xylophone.
Actually, it's a she, no.
Xenon.
No.
Excelsior.
Any more guesses?
Exeldeer.
No.
Exeldoe.
No. Exelbambi.
Oh.
You're really supposed to shoot the mother. Any guesses?
Nah.
This is Xerneas.
Xerneas?
With an X. And the Y. Which is my...
Oh no. Are we out? No. Is that it?
No. Oh, there we go.
Yurnius. No. Yurdo. No, it wouldn't be that dumb. It would be like Yurnus Seth or something. Yugo.
It's why do I look like this?
Home.
I actually like this one, by the way. But yeah.
Uranus. You're in.
No.
You're in.
Do you have any other guesses?
Nah.
This is Yuvidol.
Yuvidol.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
I love that name, by the way. And the last one, who has never made an appearance yet. He's actually in the game, but nobody ever talks about it, because it's just not really in the game. He's like, you can catch him at the end, but he's
Xanthopus. Not part of
the game. Remember, this begins with a Z.
Xanthopus.
No.
Xander.
No.
Xanthium.
No.
Snake.
No. Snake. Solid snake. With Z's.
Solid cube.
No. Any guesses?
Snake. I don't fucking know. I'm getting angry that I don't know.
We never encountered the legendaries yet.
I know.
This is Zygarde. Or Zygarde.
Zygarde.
I think Zygarde is how you pronounce it.
Zygarde.
He's the one that's just no one talks about. But he looks cool. Apparently comes in three different forms, and one of them looks like a Digimon.
Ooh.
Like, straight up. Actually, no, he looks more like a Transformer.
Transformers!
Pokemon in disguise.
Pokemon in disguise.